We have understood the usage of rubrics and how it will help us evaluate our students and also help the students to understand how he or she will be judged and make his submission accordingly. So now we are going to move on to another aspect of evaluation and also basically assessment of an assignment. So you assign your student some work, but you would also like to help him or her improve it. It may be a paper, an article, anything for that matter. In this sense, we all have used comments. So you receive a document and you provide the student comments on different components of the document. So you might want to add something, you might want to delete something, you may want some paraphrasing, or you may want some modification to the document. With Google Classroom, this is also very simple. Now here you have this facility of adding comments right away. Now this was the assignment that I had received from the student, though I had already graded it, but using this I will show how you can add comments and help the student improve this particular submission. The first facility that you will see over here is about private comments. Now, this is some comment in general that you would like to share with the student individually. So this is a private comment, will be only accessible to the student. So here you can give a brief about what you felt about the document. So let's say you say that it is well written but needs more work in the form of latest advancements and examples. Anything relevant that you feel. So this is a private comment. After you write it, you just need to click on post. This will be only accessible to the student. Now, second thing is here. This is the document. This is what the student has submitted. And you would like to add some individual comments. Now, with this facility of Google Classroom, you have a utility which is called as comment bank right here. Now, what is a comment bank? It is a bank, or it is a repository of all the comments that you might have made in the past. If you click on it, you will be able to see that a comment bank opens up, which is empty as of now, because as of now I have not really added any comments. As and as you start adding comments and storing them into this repository, you will be very easily able to use the comments that you have already used and not write them all over again. So let's try to add some comments to this particular document. So of course, this document does not really have much content, but I think it will satisfy the point that we would like to make. Now here, if you see, there is this icon of add a comment. Now wherever you would like to add a comment, you just have to click there, and on the side you will get this icon. So let's add some 2-3 sample comments here.